bro.
Lake. Sills Lake.
Okay, I'm at the end of the trail at Sills Lake. I'm going to walk into the lake here and try my luck if I can find it again. It's kind of an obscure little path now. I've been in here two or three times. I've never got a bite out of this lake. But I don't give up easy. When it comes to fish. Up through here, I think. Not sure. I'm off the beaten track here. Probably should have brought my GPS, but oh well. the other way. This is weird. I've lost my bearings. I'll get back up out of here, I guess. Find my way. Or I get lost. Got myself lost in the woods. That'll learn me for not taking my GPS. GoPro, stop recording. Well, that was an interesting experience. I've been into Sills Lake 4 or 5 times. It's right over there. There's a path right over there in the woods, and I missed it. And I forgot to take my GPS tracker with me, or compass. And I took a circuit way out around there and come in on a swamp way down there. I would have found my way out eventually, which I did, but it's a good lesson for me. So I don't think I'll fish Sills Lake. I think I'll just keep on going. I'll stop up here, up on a high point of land maybe, and I'll change my footwear because I'm wet from the knees down. No big harm done, no big flies or anything, except for right here. Anyway, I'll sign off for now and we'll see what happens.